Mikhail Anthony here, Chef's Roll, Chef's Plate number 14. We're here at the beautiful restaurant OTM in LA. We have on the ballot Chef Papa and Chef Sosteggy. It's going down. Nora Knives in the house, Nora Knives in the house. What? So tell us about the knife.
The thing about M4 is it's able to let us go very thin on the grind, but still go to a very high hardness without the chippiness. So it's a kind of a very special steel. We're one of the very few makers who are using it.
Living the dream, man. Can't ask for anything better, you know, here at Chef's Plate 14, doing some great food.
Chef, hi, how are you?
How do you feel about the food so far?
I think it's delicious.
I think it's really good. Really, really liked the beef cheeks with the rice and the olives and the whole Filipino thing. That was delicious.
We're ready to try the Mexican version of the beef cheeks.
Pretty good, man. I think this girl's about to kill this shit.
You got a winner already?
Yeah.
Claudia Sandoval. San Diego.
Woo-hoo!
We in the house. LA, what up?
What up, LA?
Yeah, Chef's Roll.
Roll with us.
So how you feeling, Tom?
Incredible, man.
Yeah?
I'm really excited about this one, man.
That's what I think about it.
That's what you think about it, Chef?
Truly spectacular, and everything you guys created today, you and your team, was wonderful. So again, thank you so much. We have the ballots and the totals, and the judges, as well as the audience, has spoken, and they have declared their winner as Chef Alex.
Good job, Chef. Your food was delicious.
Thank you.
It was a pleasure to eat it. And hey, man, second?
That's fine.
It's not that bad.
Not that bad.
Not that bad. I had a two, but hey, man, congratulations. The food was good. Here with the winner, Chef's Plate 14. The food was delicious. Congratulations, Chef.
Snacks.
Not only did she win, she made us family meals. That's what's up. You know, gotta get that family meal.
This is so good.
Chef snacks.
This is fire.
Are you feeding the dishwasher?
Yeah.
You gotta feed the dishwasher.
I did it. I already did it.
Awesome. Hardest working man in the kitchen right here. The backbone of the kitchen right here.